Back in 1993, the World Foundation for Natural Science began to warn the world about the dangers of microwave technology. And today I'm glad to say that I'm joined by scientist and microwave expert Barrie Trower. Barrie, thank you for joining us.
It's my pleasure. It really is my pleasure.
I understand you have a wealth of experience with microwaves. Can you begin by explaining to us how you began your career in microwave technology?
Yes, of course. In 1960, I was in the Royal Navy, and I worked partly with the underwater bomb disposal unit, partly with microwave warfare, and some of the other time with radar. Microwaves were involved in all of those three different areas. So whilst I was in the Royal Navy, I trained in all aspects of microwave technology. And as anybody will tell you that's been in the forces, the training you receive is second to none. You practice it, you talk about it all day, you sleep it. So since 1960, I have been involved in all aspects of microwave technology. After that, a part of my job, because I had microwave expertise, was to question captured spies during the Cold War when Russia and America were within seconds of global nuclear war. And microwaves by then were really sophisticated stealth weapons. And a part of my job was to find out from any spies who had been captured what the current knowledge was in that part of the world. Since then, I've taught advanced physics, which of course involves microwave lectures and technology. I was commissioned by the Police Federation to write the safety report on their microwave equipment twice. The last one was the updated one. And I have had a series of papers published, which are all on the internet. And currently, I travel the world free of charge, trying to advise governments, councils, people, royalty, anybody about the sensible way to use microwaves and not the dangerous way, which involves children, animals being harmed.